In a very special way, we pray for them that God may continue to bless them and keep them in becoming effective ambassadors of Christ and faithful messengers of the gospel all over the world. Brothers and sisters, that's the challenge of our sins, and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the same Christmas. I confess to Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have great peace in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done, in what I have made to do, through my home, through my work, through my own spirit's work. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary of Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God help